Well, spring may be months away, but the scent of it is as close as cutting into a lemon. Best-selling cookbook author and chef Beth Dooley here to share some great ways to use citrus to brighten up your cooking. It's great to have you here.
Oh, Pat, I love being here. This is so fun.
It's like a little bit of spring happening outside. Anyway,
isn't it? It's
today,
gorgeous
isn't it?
Out.
What is it with lemons? And I have a specific one here that you brought in.
You know, there's a new lemon variety. Actually, it's not that new, but we're seeing way more of them in the market now. And they're called Meyer lemons. And they're fabulous. They're a cross between the regular lemon and a mandarin orange. So they're not as acidic as a regular lemon. They're milder. They have a wonderful perfume. Smell that.
And they're juicy,
they're
too.
They're super juicy.
Yeah, which is
and
nice.
And look to see how nice and thin that skin is.
Oh, yeah. Look
okay,
at it here.
So the juice is tart, but it's not harsh the way lemon juice can be harsh.
Sure.
And the nice thing about it is you can eat the entire lemon. So
great.
What I like to do is roast these lemons. And I've roasted slices right here. I don't know if you can see that.
I do
that
see,
at home.
Yeah.
Yep. And then I've put that on a poached chicken breast with a little bit of lemon mayonnaise, which is nothing more than mayonnaise with a little bit of lemon juice in it and some chopped parsley. And then what I'm doing here is while you were doing other things, I was chopping up olives and a little bit of sun-dried tomato. And we're going to add some lemon rind to that. The whole lemon, really.
So a fresh tapenade with the lemon.
It's a fresh tapenade with the lemon, and we're just going to slice this up like this. We're going to slice it into the tapenade, and then we're going to put that on cream cheese, and you have a wonderful little sort of snack for when you're watching the game.
I love that.
Yeah,
so
nice
the whole lemon, because this is so edible and the skin is so thin,
exactly. The whole
Perfect.
Thing goes in, and I'm just going to put it on top of a little bit of cream cheese. And then you have a nice little snack to go with crackers.
Love that.
So isn't that fun?
That's good for this coming Sunday. A lot of people are going to be watching.
Oh,
what have you done up there?
Is,
tell us about that.
This is the beautiful smoked trout from Maury's, which is a local smoked trout company. And then we have that on a little bit of cream cheese with this same tapenade underneath. And that would make a nice snack for Sunday as well.
That's so versatile. I love that idea.
Yeah, is that fun?
You also mentioned something about a risotto with that. What do you do with that?
Oh, it's so good. If you make your risotto and you add lemon, you add the Meyer lemon juice to it with a little bit of the Meyer lemon zest, it just perks the whole thing up. It's delicious that way. You can even do that with pasta. You take pasta and toss it with olive oil and a little bit of lemon juice and some fresh parsley, and that's all you need.
And even with the carbs, it's a
little more calorie. Yeah, exactly. It's all low cal.
That's great. We have recipes for everybody.
We do. They're online
too, which is great. Thank you. I love
you.
That. You can find a salsa recipe from Beth and some other things at carolovin.com. Look under the 4 p.m. show page.